Hi guys.
Hello everybody, welcome to the first day of the final. I am GBTour and with me we have Polkav and George.
Hi.
Okay, so Sir Boston, introducing himself and me and George. This is the first day of the finals, the great, great finals, the most expected event of solo.
Wait. O Dilly caiu. Hey, wake up. Ele está com o perfil ligado. I'm sorry. Ou pode ir no chat para avisar. Tell me. Hello everybody. Welcome to the Polkav Flip Gilbert won the stage of Giro d'Italia. Giro d'Italia. Italiano che parla francese. He speaks English and hablo espanhol.
Oh, shut up.
And falo português. Giro d'Italia que parla francês. And speak English, please. Go, Drake, please. Sim, sei qual é a cena. Qual é a mesma cena? Não posso falar agora. I can't talk. Tic-tac. Ele ainda está com o perfil ligado. Profile. Não sei como é que ele fica com o perfil ligado tantas vezes, mano. Juro que não sei.
Microphone activated. In English.
My friend, I can speak English very well, so...
You can speak English very much good?
Very much good? Yeah, I speak Englando. Too much Englando. Englando is my...
My
well, it's my language.
But so, okay, moved to your channel. So now sai aqui, David. But he left your channel. Quem é que puxou o David cá para cima?
Ele cá para muito Deus.
Okay, as we are waiting for Dinley, since he's got his profile connected, we can talk a little bit about this final. In this final, there are three Portuguese guys, José Pereira, EDK and Dinley. Tell me, Sir Boston, do you think any one of them is a favorite to win?
Well, in the final, sixth place is favorite to win. So, but I think EDK is gonna win the first day. I think.
So you are answering to my
in
next
first
question.
Day. In first
you,
day.
You are answering. Ah, okay. So, what do you think? Do you agree with Dekas and his prediction that EDK is the big favorite in the final?
The big favors, not much, but I think EDK, José, Glimox play very good in
semi-finals.
I watched the group and Glimox play very, very good. I didn't see Fenix and Wari AGR, so I can't talk. But the Glimox is a very good play, so I think ADK, José and Glimox will win this final. But I think in first day ADK gonna win. Only first day tonight. Today.
Josh. Okay, and George, what do you think? Do you agree with Dekes? ADK is a big favorite?
Maybe not, but in the finals everyone can win, so I think that all the players have a chance. In the end, I think that the one that is going to wait more on the stages, I mean, wait for the orders to do something, will have a good chance to win. So I don't know, but everybody can win.
As a fellow Portuguese, and with a final so with so many Portuguese, do you think that will be a necessity to the Portuguese show each other and work against each other to see who is the best? Do you think that they will they will work even they will work against each other even more than they will work against the other guys?
No, that's not what I think. I just think that the players like Dimly and ADK will just follow many times José because he's the big guy.
Big guy.
And in my opinion, he's the best. So
Of the best?
I guess they will try always to follow him.
Okay, I'm saying that because many of you don't know, but in the National Championships of last year, ADK and José was in the finals of Rogue, and ADK and José they fight against each other because in one stage they didn't want to collaborate with each other, so there are a conflict there, so that's why I'm asking. So, but enough of talking about the Portuguese, what do you think about the other guys? Fenix is the first player in this World Cup to win an event. Fenix has already won a gold medal, so
watch yesterday.
I think Fenix is a good player. Everyone knows it,
I can't stop.
Yeah, Dilmi is already here.
I will.
Sorry, my mom was here. That's why I stopped. I think Fenix is a really good player, and for me he is maybe one of the big favorites. But I'm not sure about his skills on road. So
okay, as we are about to start.
Let me tell me one thing in Portuguese. Paulo, nós escolhemos quais equipas?
One of us will choose the IA team.
Yeah.
And the others will choose just two teams, I guess.
So, Paul and me, we choose
two random teams, and I choose EA.
Okay.
For example, can be that.
Yeah.
Don't choose a G2R, as you can see in the nick.
Yeah. I will start. Not because of Dilly. Dilly, come on, Dilly, come on. Tell me if I can start.
Can you put the link of your channel on Twitch here, Paul, please?
Okay. Spurs.
Yes.
Last words. Who do you think will win?
Hey, wake up.
Well, in first day, I can only tell the first day. I think Limox and Ede Kappa and Jose. Jose can well, qual é a equipa que eu escolho?
Escolhe uma qualquer?
Yeah.
Trek, Astana, Lamp ou Sky?
Trek.
Astana é para Ede Kappa. Ok, and George, who do you think will win?
Like I said, I think that everyone can win. I have my favorite, of course, but everything can happen. The blocks
I know.
Can put a decisive.
Decisive.
Blocks can be important. It's my time to choose.
Ede Kappa chose. You are already chose. Yes.
Okay. Didn't see it. My bad.
Yeah.
Which team did I choose?
And I'm Movistar. The first one. Ede Kappa went with Sky.
Ui.
Aura didn't want a G2R and a G2R. Yeah, a G2R. I'm saying the name in Portuguese. A G2R.
Paulo.
Come on, Miguel.
Vamos abrir isso que nós chamamos Paulo.
Yeah,
hey guys, and welcome to another stage of PCM. I am GB. Buddy was moved
out of the channel. Oh my god.
Buddy was moved out of your channel.
Shut up, Miguel. I am a team leader. I am not a team leader.
Okay, guys.
Hello, guys.
We have to wish good luck to every player in this final. And that the best wins. So, good luck.
Which stages will be on this final?
Day one will be Paris-Roubaix, the one we are playing now. And la Pamfarrona.
Pamfarrona.
Gostas de Faf?
E in the second day, the mountain stage, I don't remember, and the Champs-Élysées.
Ok.
Pamfarrona.
Buddy in your channel was kicked from the server.
Boston, Jose, Lily, Climox. Paul, you are in.
I'm in.
Buddy joined your channel.
No,
George. No, I'm not in.
Buddy Wolverine left your channel.
Oh shit.
Buddy joined your channel.
First bug, guys.
Bug, por quê?
I don't know. Lily is in. Climox. Ah, Pocap is in. No. GG, my friends. And none of the favorites can relax until they reach the relative safety of the velodrome.
I mean.
Hey guys, good luck. Good luck.
Good luck, my friends. I will win.
Buddy joined. Where the Kappa disco here?
O quem?
O Orré.
Sério?
Yep.
Certeza?
Foda-se.
Mano, não sei, estou a perguntar.
Tipo, não aparece, o gajo tipo, não apareceu que entrou no jogo.
Ah, mano, mas a mim também não me apareceu o...
A mim apareceram todos menos ele.
Então, do
E
do
tipo, ele não tá, ele tá com o equipe, tá com a cena a branco, não tá com a cena amarela.
Yeah,
e
a Auricrash,
Tô, ok. Ok, maldito.
Agora não lhe dou a stana.
Shut up, man. I am a team leader.
I am a team player.
Team player.
Let's red, man. Bota abaixo, putz.
Ei, eu não consegui atacar a tempo.
Eu já dei alta, por favor.
Então,
Buddy left your channel.
Buddy left your channel.
GG,
guys.
I go Soraka Django. Fuck you guys. Well, I... One second. Same password. 9 players, 6 to final, yeah. Na-na-na-na.
Yeah, Phoenix and Aure did crash.
Both?
Olha, ele está a perguntar se não houve alguma mudança na etapa. Olá, Jorge. Mudança. Tipo, ele está a perguntar, não houve alguma mudança na etapa? Let's go Celtics. Well, HDK don't play with Astana one more time. The song goes down to do. Oh, book off.
George, are you there?
Yeah.
George.
What for?
What team did you pick?
EA, because Sebastian have already chosen...
Trek? I choose Trek. Trek. Back. Eat.
Buddy joined this guy channel. Is so annoying. Oh my god.
Oh my god,
the
this guy.
What the fuck, PDK?
Oh my god.
PDK, speaking of one.
You duper do ovo.
Quem é que tá dentro do PC?
Olha, olha,
estamos
o gajo já entrou, velho. Buddy
left your channel. I'm going to crash purposely so that I can have a stun.
It's on stream, EDK, now.
Who the hell cares? You don't have any proof.
I have. You
said actually,
no.
We have.
I tried to go to the desktop, but I crashed, so...
Oh man, por que vocês não picaram
a Movistar? It's a sad story.
Por que vocês não picaram a Movistar?
Because Movistar sucks.
Não, mas é tipo, eu não estou a falar para vocês, estou a falar para o Paulo e para o Jorge.
Why not Movistar? Why?
EA and one team. So, there aren't all the teams chosen.
Ok.
Ok, hopefully, now,
Phoenix,
everybody will be...
Really?
I'm loading, so...
Yeah,
I'm loading too.
Yeah, it's your two guys, motherfucking noobs.
Look this guy.
Oh my god.
Such a madman.
Fuck the police coming straight from the underground.
I am so tech. Tech like.
You are tech pussy.
Oh, Mega. Hello everybody, welcome to the channel.
Aí está a ser gravado.
Yeah, in England.
We are streaming the road final. Do you want to see? You can go to my stream and watch Dinley getting screwed by EDK.
I'm pretty sure he doesn't want that.
So everybody is in.
Even the smallest is a potential race changer. And none of the
favorites. So let's go, let's stay behind.
Behind.
Okay, let's form a group.
This is not fair. Sir Boston has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Ladies and gentlemen,
and welcome.
My name is Paul Wayman, and I'm the advocate for my client, the reigning, defending, beast incarnate, Barack. Pino!
What's
a surprise attack! He's probably just okay, guys, his teammates away from the bunch. Thiago retired this year. Thiago was a great track player.
No. Bullshit. Bullshit. I call bullshit on that one. I was decent.
Slow down.
Okay.
Everybody's in, right? So let's talk about the stage. On the front, an EA. Nobody wants to go to the front. Everyone is happy with the pace setting it on a peloton.
Peloton.
Oh, everyone.
Nobody wants to get to the front because there is one less element on the team. Okay, and Dinley wants. Okay. Attack of Dinley.
A rider
attack.
Is taking his chance alone.
With
am I supposed?
80 mountain guy.
Wait.
You can do whatever you want, yeah. You are Brock team. Brock team does whatever he wants.
But am I supposed to comment as the stream goes on? Because
no.
I have like.
No, because you
10
have
second
a,
delay.
Yeah, you have a delay.
Yeah,
so
Sir Boston and George are in game. That's why.
So I'll just say random shit.
Yeah.
Exactly.
We want that, so.
You will be the color commentator, you know, tipo, you are be like the guy on League of Legends that said, whoever, kiss me, just like out of nowhere, so that's you.
Okay. Only
Dinley works on the peloton, at the same time he's on the breakaway, I don't know, that's
a
new strategy.
I guess he's protecting Pozzato with the... Nemiak and it's like
Nemiak is getting the wind in front of him. Okay.
Yeah, but
now Dinley get on the behind.
But those attacks are just to.
Okay, a quick
show.
The stage is long, so we have to keep you entertaining. I will brought the story by. It's a story about the road finals of our national championships.
Contador goes on to the attack.
Last year. Paris-Roubaix.
Chris Froome attacking.
Yeah, the Kappa want to go to get to the front. Guimox 2.
Contador and Froome.
And José Pereira now. Like and Aure. Everyone wants to be in the.
No one wants to work, so.
In the breakaway?
They are just.
Duquoise is in trouble. He is asking for an answer. I don't know to what. He's crying on the chat. Don't cry, Duquoise.
Duquoise, my friend, my little
Thiago,
friend.
He's plat on LOL, so.
Yeah, he's plat 3.
Shut up, Wukong.
He plays.
Volkov is already on the peloton.
Duquoise. I can't see the chat, Duquoise, sorry.
Volkov, slow down.
Is Polkov playing?
Yeah.
Or is he just hosting?
Yeah.
Oh, I see.
No, Sir Boston is hosting and we are commenting.
Oh, okay. Cool.
So, Robert Contador, Valls and Zagir from AA on the front.
Zagir.
Where is Miguel? Tiago, onde é que está o Miguel? Está aqui no TS.
Yes, he is, I guess.
Diz ao Miguel.
É, eu morro, quero.
Yeah. No, ok.
Buddy was moving. Ladies and gentlemen, Miguel. Welcome, Miguel.
Vai
the
ver
fucking
que...
faggot of TS.
Vai ver o que é que o Duque quase quer.
Eu vou dizer, tipo, o Dino Lipocoma, pai, há 2 minutos, para dizer ao do quase oiete que eles iam jogar.
Estou a streamer.
Welcome now, Gui.
Gui.
The guy who born lost in an island.
Fala,
called
Miguel.
Madeira.
Madeiros. Maior das ilhas, caralho.
Lipocoma dizer.
And he's from Santana.
O do quase jogar na grupo do Dark Shadow.
Vai perguntar ao Dino, então sei se
ele. Ah, foi ele que foi o Dino que pacou.
Então diz ao do quase.
Não, já.
Diz ao do quase que eu só lhe disse aquilo porque eu não sabia que o Dino lhe disse.
The situation. Yeah.
Ok, now everybody get the fuck out. Buddy was moved out of
your channel. Buddy was moved out of your channel. Rock, deixa-me aqui, foda-se.
Nigga, shut your dumb ass. Aqui é para falar inglês, caralho.
Ah, it's to talk English, my friend.
Speaking only if Dougie. You speak the truth.
Okay, let's make a point of the race now. In the peloton, Phoenix, the only guy that isn't in the breakaway is working with his mountain guy. Ahead of the peloton, in the chasing group, 3 guys, José Pereira, Aure and EDK, all with the mountain guys, and the breakaway, Guimox and Dinley are the 2 human guys with 1 EA in the group.
3 minutes.
So, exactly. The group is 3 minutes ahead of the peloton and 1 minute and 40 seconds ahead of the chasing group. As what I was saying. Last year in the nationals, in the national championship, in the road final, Paris-Roubaix was one of the 4 stages. José Pereira was there, EDK was there, and Dinley was also there.
And
what did
there.
It happen? And Guy was there too, right?
Yes.
Yeah, but nobody cares about Guy, so.
Ooh, kill him!
And this retard is Tiago, who sucks at FIFA.
So, what did it happen? The stage what? Was on the final. It was in the final. It was in the Carrefour Lab, the toughest part of the Paris-Roubaix, the toughest sector of Pavé. And what did it happen? Dinley was in front. And EDK was chasing him, and EDK was gaining ground. EDK did one thing that so much bad luck. EDK got a flat. So EDK got a flat and EDK probably lost a stage that he would won. And with that stage, Dinley went to the second place. Ahead of EDK and Gui. Gui, did you finish last place last year?
No. EDK did.
But EDK did because of his bad luck.
Bad luck EDK.
Yeah, bad luck EDK.
Bad luck EDK. Hashtag bad luck.
Bad news, Bruno Ferreira.
Yes, I am.
Who do you think benefits more about the race situation right now?
No one. This is just show off. No.
Jose Pereira is attacking.
Those attacks are not.
Jose Pereira wants to be in that breakaway group.
They are just trying to avoid working on the peloton, but nothing important.
Yeah, if Phoenix has the barrier to work now is the only guy that put a ride in the breakaway, so the pressure is on him. Okay, they are speaking between each other. EDK King is still trying to catch Jose. Trying really hard. Aure didn't seem to panic. Aure is...
Adoro quando me ligam e perguntam quem é.
Um inglês atrasado.
Hi. Gui. We can speak Inglando. Please.
Shut the fuck up,
Vitor. Por...
No,
you have the power. Why do you let him bullying you that way?
Because he was born a bitch.
Well, no, I...
See?
Well, it's true.
You can't answer, so you just can't say yes.
Yes, no.
The difference to the breakaway is getting bigger. Now it's on 4 minutes and 30 seconds. Phoenix doesn't give a single fuck.
Le está pegando Alberto, venga Alberto.
Alberto
Contador is on the breakaway, so.
Yeah, I
guess
Dompador, Alberto Dompador.
Let's hope.
In a moment that we are. We are about what? 20k to the pavé? What? To the cobbles, we are about 20k's, more or less, we are reaching the cobbles, the first cobbles the first of the days. It's still 117k's to the finish line, so it's a long race, but it seems that the first cobblestones will be reached by four human guys. Okay, 5 now that Aure did a splendid work to catch EDK and Jose Pereira. I think he's a bit tired right now because he let EDK and Jose Pereira gain a nice advantage and now he brought him back. Jose Pereira is attacking to get to the next group. In the front group, I think every time I go up there, I see Contador working more than Dylan.
Yeah,
so.
Dylan never works, and this is not an exception. So
the difference is getting bigger. It's on 5 minutes right now, but now it's a little bit more worrying because it's with 5 human guys. There aren't chasing groups. Now there are only one breakaway group, and in a moment we will reach the cobblestones, and the true race will begin. The flat, the bad position, everything can affect your guys, can change a single detail can send from the victory to the last place, so hopefully everything's go alright and we'll see a lot of spectacular. Let's be
work up.
Let's talk a bit about
about George. George is here alone, all alone. I'm with Sir Boston because I don't like to be alone. So.
George is always robbed by gypsies. In Entroca Jeep. But I wanted to bring up a subject. A very famous team from last year. From last year's national championship. Portuguese championships. A team that was so dominant that the host didn't even want to praise us with our medals, because we kind of won it all. We know the team.
Yeah, we know the team. The team of the team, José Pereira and Jota Fé.
The team was so dominant that one of another the players actually retired.
Okay, and now we did reach the cobblestone. Sorry, guys. And Gimox on the peloton really on went all in with Maika.
One just called the virus spoiling us.
Because, duh.
yeah, that's it. I agree.
Duh.
Okay, as you can see, the fight for positioning in the peloton is getting... It's getting hard to be in the front. Everyone now, with the change that CNI made, that you can choose the trajectory of the rider. Everyone is going side to side. It's really funny to see the on the cobblestones.
It's not that funny, but
it is, George.
It's
don't be like that.
Just don't be a bitch. Block.
Don't be a bitch. Exactly. In the front. Once
we're
again,
here.
Billy, like always, he's asking help in the work. Let's see the peloton. Phoenix.
But he never works.
Phoenix
is always the retard that is following the peloton.
Phoenix is the one that still keeps working on a peloton because he doesn't have any rider in the front. He's the only player in this final that doesn't have a riding in the front. The difference to the front, it's about the same. They are maintaining it in the 4 minutes and 40 seconds guide, so another couple songs. Dinley is reaching the front. As you can see, the fight for positioning, it's getting tough back in the peloton. Everyone wants to be in the front. Don't want to be blocked, and it's getting pretty crazy. Phoenix has a nice train right here in the right with four guys.
Over the cobbled sections, Dinley, rider has to up his awareness.
Every rider of Dinley is behind. It's the last of the peloton. It's a risky play for Dinley.
Not really. In this moment, nothing can happen there, I guess. So that's not too bad.
Okay, let's go to the front right now.
If you were to bet, who would you bet on?
We have already discussed that, so
yeah, I wasn't here.
But you can go to the forums and see the predictions by Dekas. Dekas predicted that Edekap will win.
Oh, I agree with Dekas. I mean, Edekap is a young talent from south shore of Tej.
The difference is now only 3 minutes. Phoenix is doing a nice job in the peloton, bringing back the breakaway. Only 2 minutes and 40 seconds right now. The difference is getting a little bit worrying for the front guys. I'm sure the front guys, the breakaway, wanted to stay a little bit more in the front.
Not really. They just wanted to avoid being.
No, but a rider in the front can be useful. So.
Not really.
No, not really. Yeah.
the stat on cobbles are bad of all these
no,
those
but,
riders.
But it's a manner to put pressure to make other teams work.
The manner.
It's not
this doesn't matter
Contador
at
goes
all.
Oh. And Contador attacks Guy. Nobody cares.
Venga, Alberto. Le está peleando, Alberto.
Vamos.
Phoenix, as always, is working on a peloton.
Let's talk
about
we
are very close to reach the very big sector of Pavé, the True Red R&B. So let's see if anyone wants to make a move.
No, because they're the race all done, pussies. There should be a lot more movement. And this race will finish at the best. I can tell you, the riding sprint on cobbled sections is a
real challenge. The group in the front, it seems that now they want to collaborate a little bit more affections. So they are relaying with each other right now. The difference is 2 minutes. The peloton is bringing back the front, guys.
Dilly is already ahead on the peloton.
Yeah, Dinley is bringing his team to the front because Dinley knows that the Trared Arenberg will be a nasty sector of pavé, of cobblestones.
Josef Freire is chatting a lot, which isn't normal. Maybe he's nervous.
Three sectors till Arenberg. Let's see the difference. It's now on the 2 minutes mark, so not really worry for the peloton. A peloton that since the beginning it's being commanded by Phoenix and these mountain guys, Perro. The Moulin is sitting very, very much in the front.
The Boston keeps just 1 minute away of the peloton.
Phoenix is making... He's staying with the Moulin almost
maybe
every time in the front. The Moulin is staying really, really high in the front. I don't know if it's the best strategy because maybe he's tying him more than the other guys.
He knows that the Dumoulin will not be the...
And now José Pereira attacks. The entente in the escape group is far from cordial. Yeah. José Pereira doesn't want to be in that rhythm and goes alone.
Watch out for Dumoulin or Arenberg.
Yeah, I guess Dumoulin will attack.
Yeah,
or push the peloton, I don't know.
Phoenix is a big thing for Phoenix that I'm seeing every time we reach the cobblestones is that he cares really much about the position.
Yeah, but
Phoenix is always hit four guys in the front on the cobblestones, so I don't know.
But he's all around.
But now he's all around and went to the back of the peloton, so I don't know if he wants to attack. Only one more sector till the Arenberg, so let's see the mythic sector. It's beautiful. Now Josep Pereira with the 40 seconds advantage to the chasing group. The chasing group have only 1 minute and 20 seconds. I think on Arenberg, if a guy wants to accelerate, they will catch a breakaway, no doubt.
I think it remains like 3 sectors before the Arenberg.
No, it's now. It's it's the next sector.
No.
Next sector is 5 stars, and then it's Arenberg.
Yeah.
Okay, my bad.
Right now, the next cobblestones, the next 5 sectors is really, really hard. All with 4 or 5 sectors, or 5 stars, and all with great length, like 3K, 2Ks. Okay, the next bit of cobblestones. Okay, and Betancourt of Phoenix attacks. Phoenix attacks with Betancourt, I don't know
where?
Yeah, it's the ill guy. The ill guy.
Yeah, it was predictable.
Tankur sucks.
It's a nice guy to send forward right now because it's a guy with 72 of cobblestone, so it can make a tactical, you know, maybe it's a tactical thing. Gimox now is working on a peloton with his mountain guy, and
he just leaves them behind.
Betancur is just too strong.
Betancur is the best one in the front right now with 72 of cobblestones. Guys,
he's already on the front.
Let's go flourish.
Guys, it's here. Arenberg, it's here. Let's see. Yeah, on the peloton. Let's see the and the peloton. Gimox is with a big pace. Everyone is coming to the front. Phoenix is coming to the front. Let's see. And it's here. The front guys. Tankur is already on the cobblestones. So let's see if anyone accelerates. Phoenix accelerates. It's a perfect guy.
No. He'll stop.
Yeah, he's just...
Aure works with the sprinter. 76 of cobblestones.
Venga, Alberto.
And the groupie is getting tiny. Okay, cool. In the front, Betancur cleared open José Pereira and it's Gimox. Gimox is doing all the work right now. The peloton has a difference of 2 minutes to Betancur. Betancur really did a nice attack, gaining 2 minutes on the peloton really fast. We're into the last third of the race. We'll soon know the final. I will now stay in the peloton because it's where the fun things will happen with the positioning fight and maybe a flat or two, I don't know. For the bad luck.
Bad luck.
Bad luck, damage, GG.
Bad luck, cadê capa? As I told you guys.
No. This is his day. I can feel it. South Shore.
Betancur gain a nice advantage. 3 minutes with the 72 guy. It's nice.
But it's play. Just too far away.
I know, but for a tactical play, it's okay. Now we. The other teams must work. He put the pressure on the other teams, so let's see what happens.
But Gimox did a good job protecting the mountain.
José Pereira is now working on the peloton with Chavez, the guy who was in the breakaway.
Yep.
And now Gimox went to the front with the 72 guy too. And Gimox is setting a high pace. Hey, yeah. Now. An eye pace, okay?
Yes.
Cobblestones, and now he's in the front with almost every single member of his team. Okay, and Maika is forcing. I think Maika will...
They are asking you on the chat to stop opening the menu.
What?
And now Lopetegui is... You see that? You can read the pain on the faces at the back of the peloton. Lopetegui! Welcome, Lopetegui! Cabeçotas!
Okay.
Preciso um de vocês que entre... Só, um de vocês que entre no Fantasy.
Manda aí o link.
Só o link para um. Só que já estão 7 inscritos.
Maika is setting an IPS.
Eu não joguei o outro, manda-me a mim.
The peloton. Almost. Okay, and Maika now attacks. Gimox attacks.
Rafael Marques is the first.
Lol. Eu já estou registado.
Vamos ver quem é o primeiro.
And José Pereira now is working on the peloton. José Pereira doesn't want to let Maika go to the front. Attacks.
Maika is off.
This is a strong move from Gimox. Too risky.
No, but José Pereira with the 72 guy. He's working and he catch Maika, so...
So stupid attack from Gimox.
José Pereira was watching Maika and he catch him. So Betancur is in the front. Maika is setting an high pace again in the cobbles and Maika went again. Maika went again alone. Attack of Maika. Nobody wants to follow it right now. Aura is working, I think. Behind only the mountain guys, so let's go to the front.
And the cap is here. The talent from
o Flores, o Flores é um carro vassoura do caralho.
E o caralho, foda-se.
Tu és o condutor.
Ah. Ou seja, eu monto no local.
Temporary is maintaining his 72 guys on the front of the peloton to catch Maika once again. 16k's to the finishing line. Betancourt is still in the front, but only with 1 minute of time to the peloton. It isn't worrying for the peloton guys. Maika, Guimox still wants to do something with Maika. Maika is setting again an high pace on the cobblestones.
Let's say that Edekap, Dino and Aure are protecting their leaders better than José, Guimox and Phoenix, who are working with their 72 cobblestone rider. So probably we'll see a better result from those three guys not working right now.
Yeah.
Or
sure.
Maybe not.
And Guimox went to the front with Croizy. Croizy.
And the cup.
Only for the position.
And the cup you're playing. And don't you can be here.
Yes,
I
can.
I'm like Jorge Piedade.
No. Go. Okay, thanks.
Oh, I was gonna tell him to say what's up.
What's up?
Because our, that's what's
our,
up.
It's, now it's Aure. Aure is setting the pace on the peloton. No, it's again Maika. Guimox. Oh my god, Guimox wants to break Maika. Maika will end the stage and will go to the hospital without any strength in his body.
Rusev Udria, Rusev Maika.
K's to the finishing line. We are reaching the most important part of the Paris-Roubaix and Jose Pereira attacks. And here are the dreaded cobblestones. Jose Pereira is trying to be alone. He's setting an high pace. Betancourt is it's Bozic. Bozic Sovara is in the wheel of Jose Pereira. And now it's Guimox. Guimox with the sprinter. Benatti, 76 on the cobblestones. Caught Bozic and Gerens of Jose Pereira and Aure. And I think Guimox wants to go alone. Yeah, Guimox setting an high pace, trying to be alone. Jose Pereira is working. He don't want to let Guimox going away with such a strong guy. It's only, after all, it's only 40k to the finishing line. It's where Paris-Roubaix is decided. So let's see what happens. But Guimox. He's staying in the front with an high pace.
Norrie's off.
Jose Pereira is the only one working. Nobody helps Jose Pereira.
Nice.
Nobody helps Jose Pereira. I don't know why. They think Jose Pereira will just work for them just like that.
He doesn't care so.
Where
he
is
doesn't
he?
Care.
Is Dinley even playing?
35k's to the finishing line and Benatti with a 40 second advantage to the peloton. And now Jose Pereira attacks with his sprinter too. The 72 guy. And now it's Fenix. Fenix is working. Now Edekappa. Edekappa is working. Edekappa is setting a pace with his 72 guy. As he said it, Edekappa didn't work with the 72 guys, and now we got the guy to work to bring back.
But you can see that Dini and Aure still are protecting.
Yeah, but
they're all around with the cobble sections mean that the riders
but Guimox is 1 minute ahead of the peloton, only with 30k to go.
But he's pushing too hard.
Jose Pereira is 30 seconds ahead. And I feeling is a little bit better, a little bit stronger. And now Edekappa attacks with his sprinter too.
Guys, only now 30
Phoenix,
kilometers
Phoenix is working. Phoenix is working with his all-arounder. And now Bozix it's Aure. Off. Aure attacks with his sprinter too. Everyone sprinter is in the front. And now Phoenix. Phoenix attacks with his all-arounder. Guys, we are reaching the Carrefour de Labre, the decisive part of Paris-Roubaix. And
nice
Phoenix is in the front with his best rider.
Yep. Phoenix did a good job here attacking with Bardet.
Or not the best rider.
Nah. Josep Pereira is working with his cable leader. That's an high pace right now in the peloton. It's José trying to catch the Phoenix. Gimox is still in the front, setting his own pace. I don't know. Maybe Gimox. Watch out.
Aure
is working and now José attacks. José, no. José was trying to attack, but he didn't.
Being
a and now, Aure attacks with his sprinter. Carrefour de Labre is here. Carrefour de Labre is here.
Ui! Ah, ok, não.
Although, Dilly is now pushing in the peloton.
José attack. No. Yes, José was in the front. Gimox is still in the front. It's Dilly. Dilly with the sprinter working. Carrefour de Labre is here. Gimox is reaching the front.
Malory
is all around him.
Malory is helping a lot, Benati. The EA is helping.
Riders have to have their wits about them on this dangerous section. You never know what's going to happen
sure
on cobblestones.
Benati cannot.
But Benati just pushed too hard in the beginning to gain some advantage.
And Phoenix attacks with his all around. It's only Phoenix with Gimox on the front. Nobody is responding to Phoenix. Phoenix is a better guy in the cobbles right now. On the peloton, it's Aure. Aure with his all around. No, it's cobble guy. He's setting an high pace. Dilly too. And Josep Pereira. Josep Pereira is trying to go with his cobble guy and his all arounder.
Yeah. I'm not sure Benati is bad.
Gimox is in the front. Bardet is reaching.
Very nice attack from
only
Phoenix,
30 seconds. Only 30. Okay, guys.
Oh,
Benati attack! Benati attack! 80 k's to the finishing line.
Like
Phoenix doesn't have the strength to go with Benati. Guys, Gimox can win now. Let's see if in the peloton. Edekap with his train. Edekap is doing a train for his all around. Everybody is doing a train. What is all around us?
José is doing a train for his sprint.
José is doing a nice train. Dilly is trying to catch another guy's train. Dilly is trying to catch the Kappa King's train. 4 days to the final. Phoenix catch Benati. Let's see, José Pereira, oh my god. Such a high pace. Agora now it's the Kappa.
Come on, the Kappa!
Now it's Dilly out of nowhere, but Dilly with his all around is getting blocked by the Kappa. José Pereira started his sprint really slow. Oh my god, Dilly, it's in the front. Dilly, from the behind, it's in the front.
Phoenix is coming.
Malone is going to win. Ooh, blocked. Oh my god.
And Fuglsang won. Aure won the first stage.
That block, though, was really.
Congratulations to Aure. Such a nice finish.
Another
victory for his record of achievement. He was able to handle the pressure put on him by his fellow
escapees. We're waiting for him to arrive.
And the cup is blocked by the motorcycle.
Yes. What a shame.
Won the stage.
Everything against the South Shore. Fuck them.
Out in the first Guns place. Phoenix in the second place.
José
Pereira in the third place. Edekap in the 4th place and Dilly in the 5th place.
Always messing with the ghetto. It's amazing.
Edekap always with the bad luck in
let's C4, please.
Aquela merda estava ganha.
Pois estava,
é verdade. It's amazing. It's just,
for the guys on the stream, what do you think about this final sprint?
That's just.
Do you think you deserve to win? Do you think you got the win if you didn't get blocked?
I was going to win like fucking easy.
Eish.
Oh shit, oh, man!
He's fucking confident.
He's are you trying to get in the head of your opponents? Are you trying to
I'm
be
not
special
trying
one?
To get in the head of my opponents. I was going to win, and I didn't win because PCM is fucking stupid.
Oh, shot started, cyanide! Oh my god!
Shut
what an e-sport this is!
And Giselle will win the second
World Championship
stage, so
Finals! 27 viewers, suck on it, Riot! Hell yeah!
Oh my god!
GG!
Now I'm going to have dinner, see ya!
Tiago, FM, mais well.
Muito bom!
Oh meu Deus, isto foi um movimento assim. Caralho.
Ainda há mais uma etapa hoje, não?
Yeah.
Ah, a farra
yes,
pô,
Miguel.
Que é mesmo dedicado ao José.
Para Pona.
You need Hello Boost in LOL.
Ok, Jorge.
We have SOS Cachaça, if you want.
Jorge, are you there?
Yes.
I'm the
so what do you think about this stage? A crazy stage in the final? What do you think about the tactical choices of some players and about the final sprint?
The final sprint was a little bit confused. Everyone could win that. In the end, it appears
it's two still.
The who wins? Who won? Not sure.
All red 59 AG2R.
Qual é o nome da etapa mesmo?
Okay.
Agora?
Lafarra.
EDK was blocked, Phoenix 2.
Lafarra? Isso é colinas, montanha?
Montanha.
I'm not sure.
É Lafarra.
Luck the most.
Lafarra. Anyway.
É que país isso? Isso é o giro, ou a volta, ou algo do género?
Volta.
Let's see the podium.
Let's see the podium.
Aure deserves the podium. So.
Hi. Fandango? No.
Sir Boston, don't forget to take the print.
I have the print, my friend. Keep
so as
calm.
You can see, Aure in the first place, second Phoenix, third Jose Pereira, fourth EDK King, in five Denley, and Gimox in the last place of humans.
Okay.
The top 6.
Lafarra? É como Lafarra? Isso é da volta.
So let's go.
É colinas, planas ou montanhas?
Montanha, já te disse que é montanha, caralho. Lafarra Pona! É tipo, é fácil.
Ah! Lafaba.
Lafarra Pona! Não sabe.
Lafarra Pona!
Fogo!
What
the. Mesmo, caralho.
Keep calm, my friend, keep calm. Yeah, Lafarra Pona, Lago de São Miedo. Is this?
Open to see.
Open this shit.
Open the door.
Open.
Open
I don't
sesame.
Think. Is this or no? No.
Yeah.
Is this the stage?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah, my friend.
I will.
Oh, this stage.
I will.
Don't start.
Wait one minute, please. Yeah, I will. 1 minute, please.
Todos. All fucking noobs. Noobs, I tell you.
Jesus, back.
Back again.
Lord is
gay.
Gay. Tell it, friend. So fucking hater. Dill is not in your room.
Okay, so.
Okay. I can start, my friend. No. El Kappa. JPEP, Volkov, Phoenix.
Buddy joined your channel.
What?
Faggots! What? Faggots! Oh meu Deus! It's 9? Não. Não, não, o Fenix está em quem?
Hã?
Quem é que falta? José Pereira! José Pereira!
Ok, let's take this moment. Flores, Sir Boston, what did you think about the stage? And about the final sprint?
In final sprint? Well, Dilly put three guys in top 10, but
that's
the
not
first...
enough.
Yeah, I know. The first guy is only fifth. No, second, no.
No, fourth.
Fourth? Yeah. So. And Ari is Dinley, only the first place.
Dinley, you will watching, you will see in the stream, Dinley is saying that his train broke down with 4Ks to go and that his sprinter was full, like really full.
Yeah, Dilly doesn't work in the peloton. It's only Fenix and Jose. So Dilly is fresh in all his riders.
Okay, I think we can launch. Sir Boston, don't forget to take the print of every mountain checkpoint.
Okay, my friend. I will.
This stage will be much more interesting, so...
Oh my god, this fucking noob is
so annoying. I don't know, that Roubaix was interesting in the final. So
not
many
really,
attacks,
yeah.
So many trains.
Yeah, but
all.
As I said, the winner was the all-rounder.
It ended on a sprint, so not that funny. I guess it, this stage will be much more.
For a minute, I thought Gimox was...
Yeah, me too.
...take it the stage.
It will be a huge victory, but no.
Ok, yeah. Não se esqueçam de um de vocês tem que escolher a IA.
Yes, I know. Maybe me.
I will pick track.
No, no, let me be track, please.
No, you go Movistar.
No.
I can't. I have to be NEA.
Yeah.
Let's go see now.
That last climb is kind of boring.
What?
The last climb of this stage is kind of boring.
I don't know, but maybe...
Low percentage.
Yeah, but...
Maybe... But the first part of the climb... Are you talking about...
Only gets tough in the end.
Yeah, that's this stage really gets really, really tough in the end, but... I don't know. Maybe the stage won't be decided in the final mountain.
Yeah, I hope that the last three climbs will be
no.
Attacked very much.
Yeah, there will be attack for the mountain sprints, but
Gimox must do something because he only did sixth. So right now, you see, Gimox did 6. The 6th place gives 15 points.
Paul, it would be better to me to choose Movistar because on the last stage the Movistar team helped a lot. But are you sure? I will choose Movistar.
These guys are annoying, please.
No, on the last stage, on Movistar helped a lot, some guys, so...
No, you report, only want Movistar to be with 6 players.
No...
Yes.
Look,
that's why you wanted Trek. To be with 6 players.
But okay. I will remain fast.
I will remain calado.
Let's go. Dina. Oh. San Martino del Rey Arilo. Arilo, Arilo. Buddy was moved out of the Portugal. Well, I'm in. O operador is in, Dylan is in, Ori is in, Phoenix is in, Edekap is in.
Do quase.
Do quase, my little friend.
From Denmark.
Back.
Lanup, do quase, James.
From Denmark, do quase! From Denmark! Do quase!
What? Another stage.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Oh my god, José, José Pereira.
Let's go. Okay. Let's go.
He's out. GT flush.
He's off. He disse off.
Out.
Já dei ref.
He disse off.
Disseste out.
Não, he disse off. Vai ver a stream.
Também não é he's off, mas pronto.
Ainda faz a tempo.
His game has crashed.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Sorry. Sorry, guys. Buddy left your channel. Foda-se, agora tenho que procurar a etapa, caralho. Foda-se!
É para caralho.
Foda-se. Ele matou lá, caralho.
É para o Flores, vou dar rage quit.
Tchau, vou dar rage quit, vou jogar esta merda.
Não, mas tem que ser rage.
Vou dar rage quit. Penalti! Vamos, caralho! Mete lá o penalti! Mete lá o penalti!
Epa!
Aí, vá lá, mano! Só o penalti, mano! Eu só quero ouvir
o penalti! Epa, vou contar
para a minha casa! Oh, meu Deus! Eu só quero ouvir o penalti! Vá lá, mano! Please, please, para o cabo!
É assim, cara!
Força.
Tens que dar um KK assim.
Mano, mas eu não posso ir tipo contar. Tipo, eu ainda não fui ao fim de trabalho. Ainda não. Mas já estamos os 9.
Tiago, tell me you are not.
Pô, Jorge, despachas-te ou não, caralho? Eu falo com o para ti, caralho.
Carrot.
Hell yeah! You know how it goes. Salt short. Ghetto. Carrot.
Salt short. GG.
I'm in.
Oh my god.
Yeah, this is Thiago eating carrots.
Hell yeah.
He was
if you're
a
eating carrots, give me a hell yeah.
I'm a Hindu. I reincarnated from a rabbit to a person.
Yep.
Still got them carrots though.
Thiago. If you like carrots, give me a hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
And that's the bottom like line. Because Thiago said so.
Hell yeah. You know it.
LOL, Jorge, LOL.
Get wrecked, son.
Get wrecked.
Kappa.
Kappa, 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 kappa,
kappa, kappa,
oh, kappa, yeah, putas, não tem a música do kappa, caralho. Na stream, mete, caralho. O capa 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 o
JFF in his first road world championships final. Oh wait, he's just a spectator. How sad.
Oh my god.
You try hard to be a spectator, son, good for you.
I try hard as much as you, so I'm not.
No, offended. I don't.
I didn't too, so...
responsabilidade de um ser treinador. Ser treinador tem de entender a necessidade que a competição...
Talk in English, retard.
É.
He can't.
I can't speak English.
He is trying to say that in English, but...
I can't speak English.
Speak.
I am fucking dumb.
Say what you did say.
Dumb.
Boston. Arara.
Oh my god. So autistas.
Arara.
Diz lá
Arara.
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 Arara. Arara. Oh my god.
Okay. I mean, everyone, see?
Like you guys can see, Sir Boston has a low IQ.
Now, don't be like that. Like, some people grow with special needs, and
oh my god,
we have to say. Sometimes he looks like a retard, but
no. Like sometimes he looks normal. That. Most of the time, he looks like a retard.
Okay, in the stage, begone.
He's begone.
Bigorna.
Bigorna was a nice stage from last year's PCM, so I don't
know what this was.
Bigorna is a great Brazilian striker.
No, it's a great stage from last year's.
He's big. He's big.
Okay, Aurea with the double team attack. And Matheus from Jose Pereira is bringing back the breakaway.
No. Attacking with two guys isn't team attack. Oh.
No, the double team attack.
What was I said?
The first crime spree.
It's attack team. Which reminds me of a great team from last year's national championship.
Which I was included.
Your great team did won what?
We won. The scratch, and we won the
points race.
And every other single event was won by José and JFAP team. So
JFAP.
And EDK on attack with the cable guy.
Yeah, but since
and now Phoenix is responding with Ulisse, the heel guy.
Oh, yeah.
But Aure with two guys again. And Gimox is trying to respond with the 80 guy on the mountain. Oh my god.
Gimox is off.
Gimox wants blood.
Gimox, what are you doing?
Let's go, Gimox, let's go.
Gimox wants blood.
This stage just screams Contador. Venga, Alberto, let's go, Alberto.
But Contador is controlled by Gimox. And Gimox attacked with his best
box.
Damn it!
And now Aure with Turgot is attacking for the Sir Boston. Don't forget the prints for the second place. EDK is maintaining a nice
place.
I print in the final.
No, in the final.
Oh my god!
Don't forget. Continue.
Oh my god!
Oh my god! Gimox is gonna lose this sprint with an 80 guy. Gimox is
Gimox, Gimox gonna win.
Gimox first, Aure second.
Good job, Gimox. Good job.
Third.
That's third. Really a punchy attack.
EDK King is a third. And now let's make a point of the race.
This thing in the front,
in the front, Rogers attacked, so he's alone. Aure is trying to follow him with the cable guy. Also with the cable guy EDK trying to follow Aure, trying to follow EDK. Phoenix with the Illy guy and Butancourt and Aure with another guy on the breakaway, Butancourt the Illy guy. And EDK King 2, EDK with the Illy guy on the breakaway. And now it's Dinley that works on the peloton with the help of José Pereira.
Trying to save their team for the previous.
But the next sprint is only 80k to go, so next sprint will be in 80k, and I think the Peloton won't reach that sprint. And now Jose Ferrer attacks with two guys.
Yep.
Jose Ferrer attacks with two guys, Dilly is forced to work.
Some riders were not giving sure it their all and sharing Jose the pace. Ferrer sprinter was left behind without intention, I'm not sure, but...
Everyone is in the breakaway, but
Phoenix. Phoenix sprinter.
And now Dinley is letting the other guys go. Dinley don't want to work. He's letting Jose Pereira go with two guys. He's letting Aure go with two guys.
Gimox will win again.
And now Gimox won again the sprint with 80 guys.
So he's recovering some.
Good job, Gimox.
Good job, Gimox.
He is killing probably the second best player of player, not rider, of his team.
True, and the next mountain is far away, and Dinley is trying.
Yeah, the 80 mountain rider is the second best one in
the
stage.
You will pass again on the first.
And Gimox attacked again. 7k to go to the next sprint. Gimox attacked again. Open a time of 6. No. Yes.
I gotta say what?
50 seconds.
Yep, Michael.
Jose Pereira is trying to reach the front. In the peloton, it's Dilly, the only guy that bought a guy to the breakaway. He's working with his Illy guy, with his 82 on the Illy's guy. Let's see the front. Let's see the front, because 1 kilometer to go with the next sprint. Jose Pereira attacked, and Jose Pereira will pass in first. Second, Gimox.
Jose wins.
That guy can't even.
Let's see the breakaway has a 2 minutes and 40 seconds advantage to the peloton. Dilly is working. I don't know, but Dilly doesn't seem worried about the breakaway.
Yeah, and he's right.
I bet 100 euros on how Richie Porte is going to attack on the next mountain. You'll see, guys.
The second first climb, first category climb is really hard.
Oh, and now he's off.
No, dealing he's with three out. Guys. Three he's guys is trying to yeah,
no. Okay, it was sooner than I expected.
No, but only an hour goes. Dealing stop with the others.
What the fuck? But
and Gimox attacked. Gimox again now attacked.
Josh, estás no pelotão. Peter Sagan is off.
Trying to get this. And now he's finished. 15 minutes of glory in the final.
Team on users. Dealing didn't want to attack. Such a bad play from Dinley. No, it was.
And now Dinley attacked with the sprinter.
He's trying to give his pals the slip. Like 2 minutes to the breakaway, because then I'll drop the
pack. And now Jose Pereira attacked in the front. Jose Pereira will begin the climb in the front alone with 40 seconds advantage to the chasing group. Nobody works in the chasing group. It's now Gimox. Gimox attacks, Gimox goes past through the chasing group and goes alone. Now it's Edekappa King attacking. Ulissi of Phoenix is... Dinley is reaching the front. With Michael two guys, but Dinley, the sprinter of Dinley is dead. So in the peloton is Phoenix. Phoenix is working.
In the front,
Jose Pereira, Gimox chasing Edekappa, Aure.
What is
Dinley? E agora ataque of Aure. Aure attacked with his mountain guy, with his 80 guy in the mountain. Nobody is trying to follow. In the peloton, nobody works. I don't know what is happening in the peloton. He wants to follow. It can
it
be
has
a nice
to be
attack.
Dinley working. He only has NO in the breakaway and he's dead.
Yeah, it should be Dinley working, but it's Phoenix. Dinley doesn't want to work, I don't know what is up. 5k to the finishing line of the mountain. Jose Pereira is all alone. With Sagan of Gimox trying to catch him. Dinley and then it's Aure, himself. And then the Kappa King trying to work. Dinley, it's slowly bringing back guys in reaching the front.
I think that Dinley lost the...
And now, see, let's look. Aure, yeah. It's already...
No, it's too early to say.
Aure, with his 80 guy, is already in the group chasing José. So oh I don't know. God. The Peloton, nobody works in the Peloton. The Peloton is
oh my God.
5 Aure minutes going, to the breakaway.
Aure is going to win the next mountain sprint and probably the next one too.
1k to the sprint. What? José.
Yeah.
Okay, oh, with yeah, you yeah, with yeah, you yeah, be yeah. José. José will win this sprint. Gimox is trying to catch
great
José. Will be Gimox. Gimox. No, the block. No, it the will be Gimox and Jabrera. Aure only did third, but the Peloton is 5 minutes behind the breakaway. Nobody works in the Peloton. It's now José Pereira that works on the Peloton. Dilly don't want to work.
They're heading downhill, so they've got to make sure to keep warm and make no mistakes on their trajectory.
Okay,
let's make a point of the race. In the front, Gimox with José falling his wheel.
Olha for o José, o José está atacando com o direito.
Speaking.
Yes, José is attacking with 3 in the peloton.
Not 3, 2. 2, no, yeah.
2. Aure responds with his all-arounder. But Dinley, where is Dinley? Dinley doesn't do shit.
Dinley just fucked up himself.
So. He has to move.
I like to move
but
and move.
He has no idea what.
But things are looking great for Aure. He is the only
Aure is now reaching the front group. Aure is now reaching the front group.
This
with his
80
mountain
very,
guy.
Very dangerous. Let's see. Because
José Pereira now reach the climb with his two guys. With his all arounder and his Illy guy. Followed by the all-arounder of Aure. In the Peloton, nobody works in the Peloton. The Peloton is 5 minutes behind. Dinley only have and now in the front and it doesn't do shit. Phoenix doesn't do shit either, so I don't know.
The riders are in a portion above 10%.
Aure is in the passed Sagan of Gimox, so he's in the front all alone. As he should be with 80 guy, with an 80 guy in the mountain, so... José Pereira is trying. Yeah, José Pereira was. Is I think José Pereira is waiting for his guys. His guys
yeah.
Reach Shede Kappa King now. The group is a big group with 6 guys now. And the peloton is right behind with Gimox. Gimox is working with Maike.
We're now at the halfway stage. It's a good time to take some
food. Yep. And he will win this sprint and probably
yeah, I
the
think
next
I
one
think
too.
It's fair to say Aure will win this sprint.
Yeah.
About the second place, I think will be for a guys. Yeah, José Pereira is going alone. José Pereira attack with his all around is going alone in the mountain.
So big winners.
It's a risky move
until now.
Yeah, yeah. José Pereira was right. José Pereira made. The guy that he was in the breakaway wait for the all-arounder and now José Pereira has got a nice guy to protect his all-arounder. Yeah, it's fair to say too that José Pereira will maybe pass in second in the mountain. In the peloton is now being commanded by Phoenix that is bringing back guys, the guys that are already dead. It's Phoenix and Maika trying to work. Zepra is now going alone, trying to catch Shagan to the points of the second place.
And he will, I guess. Sort of. Yeah, he will.
Aure, with a nice sprint. That was, I don't know, the peloton, the other 5 guys in this final was sleeping and let Aure have a free sprint.
Not one, but two.
Aure got a 2-minute vantage.
Look, Gimox on the peloton is attacking.
The riders must be careful. This downhill is known to be very dangerous.
Moved out of your channel.
Yeah, he's moving.
Big winners from this stage. Gimox, Aure, and
Jesus. And Aure did the third spot too with his all-arounder. Sprinting, out-sprinting José.
Um tal,
and Gimox with three guys. Gimox is going alone with three guys.
Foda-se, estava a dizer isso.
Buddy left your Mas ainda não tinha saído?
Já tinha o jogo.
John Cena. Rusev Udria.
José brought him back.
Too far, man.
The peloton is 5 minutes.
We believe it, Gimox.
Behind the breakaway.
Eu não percebo porque é que o José está a trabalhar, sinceramente.
The cup is going all
the over. The group with the all-rounders of José and Auri is 2 minutes behind Perot of Auri. In between is Sagan.
O José não está a trabalhar.
José is trying to go alone. José is trying to go alone. He's trying to drop Aure. José is trying to end the drop. José Paul, with his all around drop Aure.
Paul, may I now read an email from one of our viewers that was sent right now?
Go ahead.
Oh my god, how is Dinley even in the final? LOL. LOL. Oh my god, what a noob. I just wanted to.
And José Pereira attacked again, trying to drop the down under of Aure.
Maybe Dinley wins the stage and
Dinley
shuts up the haters.
I come back to the peloton. It isn't Dinley that worked. Dinley is with 5 guys in the peloton and is Phoenix doing all the work. Phoenix got 3 guys. Guys. Phoenix got 3 guys in the peloton. Gimox got 4 guys in the peloton. They are working. Dinley has 5. Now, and so this doesn't is the last work. Third of the race. Maybe in the final, we will see soon if this strategy works. And José Pereira attacked once again to trying to drop the all-arounder of Aure, but Aure is getting back to José every time. José can't drop the all-arounder of Aure.
Just very well.
Yep.
In the front, with 2 minutes advantage.
Ooh, Aure attacks.
Yeah, Aure attacking and trying to drop José. Let's see if José have the strength to bring him back. José attacked a lot.
I think he's trying to catch the climber with the all-rounder. But he can't drop
José. The peloton is only 3 minutes behind the Perro. The breakaway. And Aure is forcing. Aure is forcing to see
Aure
if José
Pereira. Aure doesn't have help for the end of the stage, for his leader.
Aure is doing an all-in. Is Gimox... Yeah, Gimox is working in a peloton.
He didn't have to attack with Bardet.
Maybe, yeah. But if he passes...
And now Aure attacked again with his all-arounder trying to drop José.
He'll be fucked in the...
44k's to the finishing.
In the last month, two climbs to go.
The race situation is in the front with 2 minutes advantage to the chasing group. Aure with his 80 guy. The chasing group, Aure with his all arounder and José Pereira with his all arounder. And with an advantage, 1 minute to the peloton is a peloton commanded by Phoenix as always. Dinley is now reaching the front. I think Dinley will try to do something in this climb. Yeah, the peloton is reaching the chasing group. I think the peloton will bring back the chasing group. As I think Aure will win this sprint too. I think he has a nice advantage. 3 minutes. So very, more than 3 minutes, 3 minutes and again. 40 seconds. José is doing goal. José with his 80 guy mountain. I think José will attack.
Probably
José with his 82 mountain and 80 guy. José is in the front with 3 guys. José is in the front with 3 guys. And José is going alone, I think.
He's protecting his leader.
José is going alone. And the peloton will break. Contador is in the front, Gimox. And now it's Bardet that is doing all the work. And the peloton is all back together again. But José is doing a nice pace. 3 minutes ahead is Aure. I think Aure maybe will not win, 4k's to go. The pace behind is so high, I don't know if Aure will pass in the first in the climb. José Pereira is doing a nice job. Three guys in the front of José Pereira. Dinley, it's staying in the back. As Gui said, Dinley is doing the most cold-blooded stage of him that I ever saw. Dinley is a guy
that... I think he is just lost.
Dinley is a guy that he wants attack, 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 making good strategies, making tactical choice. Let's see if it will work. José is still doing the pace of the peloton with his 80 guy, following by his 82 guy. And the cap is in this wheel, and watch out, maybe it will break. Phoenix is trying not to break. Phoenix is alone. Phoenix doesn't have any help.
Oh, it's gonna break.
If it breaks, Dilly will be behind.
It's
1k to go, 1k to go. Aure is still in the front. I think Aure got this sprint. Another sprint for Aure.
Oh, is it Chris? Oh no.
Dinley has the three last guys in the peloton, in the group. Oh my God, Dinley is really cold blooded in this stage.
This is.
Maybe in the front, and maybe in the last mountain, Dinley will be the best guy. Dilly isn't doing nothing, really nothing. And Edekap is trying to do the pace right now with José. Edekap is forcing. Edekap is forcing. Aure passed it in the first place. And Edekap is forcing. Edekap will be second, yeah. And will break. The group will break.
It won't.
Will break, yeah. I think will break. Oh. No. It will break with Contador. I would think Phoenix will be the last guy.
It won't break.
We're into the downhill section. The okay. Riders can take a breather, that's but they I, can't I let their guard drop. And now José Pereira attacks with his 18 mountain guy. And Dinley in the decap are attacking with his all-arounder. I have to remember you guys, the all-arounders have such nice stats of descending that they can put some time on the peloton. Or maybe hurt the leaders. Let's see. I think Aure will be caught now.
Oh, Dilly's off.
Yeah, Dilly attacks with all around. Now it's Edekappa working. Edekappa doesn't want Dilly to go, but Dilly is with such an high pace. Dilly is descending 80 kilometers an hour. 24 kilometers to go. The last climb started now. The first part of the climb, it's not really hard. Edekap with his all-arounder is working. Dinley got 35 seconds of an advantage to the peloton. Dinley can now trying to put some time to the peloton now that this part it isn't so tough.
But
it's the first part of the climb, it's really easy, 2.0. percent, so it's not Phoenix is now Phoenix. I think Phoenix is trying to do something. Yeah, Phoenix caught Dinley. Phoenix caught Dinley. I think Phoenix is trying to go on. Yeah, Phoenix is trying to go on. Dinley is on his wheel.
Great job.
Nice by Phoenix, but I think it's a little bit early.
It depends on.
It's a bit a little bit early.
You have to suck the other rider's wheel in this part of the mountain. The riders are
entering the last 15 kilometers. 15 kilometers to the finishing line.
Ooh.
Phoenix. I think Costa is dead. Yeah, Nimiek is going along.
Nobody works in the field.
Nimiek is already.
And now is José Pereira is going with two guys, as always. Edekappa 2. Dinley it's on his wheel. Dinley is trying to follow José. Gimox is trying to follow Edekappa. And Aure, only with Pozo Vivo, is trying to catch a wheel.
I'm not sure, but I think
Nimiek went alone.
Yeah.
Costa didn't have the strength to follow Nimiek. and with 10 kilometers to go, Nimiek is all alone with 40, with a 1 minute advantage to the peloton. The peloton that is commanding by ADK. ADK is commanding the peloton, which is all arounder. Matheus caiu, Matheus caiu, but it doesn't matter, let's go to the front.
Paulo, mete a câmera no botão.
And now it's Gimox. Gimox with Kreuziger, he's all around, he's trying to break the peloton in this not so tough part of the climb. It's trying to get an advantage.
Only
José have only one guy. Dilly still has three guys. Dilly has got to the front. Yeah, Dilly will force this last part of the climb. EDK is the only one with two guys, the same as Gimox. And Gimox now it's only one guy to protect. And Froome is going alone. Froome is trying to break. Thomas can't follow the pace of Froome. Dilly is trying to set such an high pace. 5k's to go. It's all the leaders and Aure. Aure getting Aure behind.
Aure blocks. But
Dilly is probably the strongest one.
But now everybody is following Dilly. Dilly stopped. Dilly stopped.
And
suddenly
the attack can
Dilly stopped. Now is Jose Pereira setting the pace. Dilly didn't want everyone following his wheel. 3 kilometers to go. Everybody's in the front. Not a single one was left behind. Everybody with his leader. But EDK King and Dilly was the guys that most protected his leaders. Pozo Vivo of Aura is alone almost every stage. José Pereira is alone since the beginning of the climb. And Contador. And now Zé, Zé is attacking. I forgot Nimiek is in the front too, still.
Nimiek outplayed them all. GG.
And now EDK is trying to bring back Chaves. 1k to go, I think José Pereira will win. Where is Dilly? Dilly must attack now. EDK is on the wheel of José. Will be José tried to block EDK. He can't. Oh my god. Dilly will win. No! EDK blocked Dilly, EDK won.
Dilly just turned.
That's it.
Oh my god.
My god.
EDK
King. EDK King.
My god. What an...
And he fucking does it.
And,
oh my god.
We must say Dilly was the biggest loser on this stage.
No. Not the biggest one.
He was.
I think he was.
He was because Gimox won. Gimox won a sprint or two.
Yeah, but
deixa-me vos diga que foi uma etapa de merda.
Não, EDK foste Deus, só de show, representing.
Hey, mano, EDK, eu não vou dizer assim. EDK,
para vocês verem a etapa de merda que foi.
Deixa-me só tirar as prints.
O José no fim disse: não jogo mais, só conas, foda-se.
EDK, as the winner of the stage. Some words to the PCM community. What did you think about the stage?
I think
how did it feel won the stage blocking Dilly?
I felt pretty good because I was going to win the other stage and I didn't win, so I recovered a lot of points. Especially because I already did 6th, I think. Yeah. So. But I think that the most ridiculous thing was that Dinley was with 3 in the pack and he didn't do like nothing till the last climb.
And he didn't win.
I really thought that Phoenix was going to win.
Okay.
Eu tinha 2, caralho. Tinha 2 e o Fuglsang passou a última subida
minutos,
com um quadrado amarelo. Não sei.
5 minutes, my little friend, um tal. O Cal derrota.
Tinkoff was Gimox, right?
Yes.
Yeah, Gimox.
Gimox did what in the first stage?
The last six.
Oh, so it's pretty close right now. Between, like, almost every guy. I think Dinley is the one who's most behind.
Dinley put three guys in the top 10.
Yeah, but it's like 5 plus like... 3, so...
Yeah, that's
3, nothing. 8 and 9.
We commented the situation of the race here in the stream, that Dinley was the guy that didn't do nothing in the stage, and we think that he will, maybe that he could win the stage, but in the final sprint he couldn't.
Ed Kappa for the win.
Do you have any words to say to the other players? 5 minutes
total. Ed Kappa,
bem protegido.
5 minutos total.
Posso começar?
5 minutos, um tal, 3 vezes, foda-se.
Vai, começa, caralho. Começa agora, é agora.
Calma, caralho.
Buddy joined your channel.
Vou ver quando esta merda vai abaixo, foda-se.
Keep calm, Flutes.
Keep calm, Flutes.
Say bye to the viewers.
Bye, see you soon in final of. Qual é, final?
Não,
se eu sou tomado.
Tiraste os sprints.
Já, yeah, tirei tudo.
Agora já do final colocar. Também.
Sim, tirei tudo.
Okay, guys, that's it. For me, it's all. Guys that are on the channel, you want to say anything to the stream?
No, bye.
No,
where is Tiago? Tiago?
What?
Say something stupid.
Tiago.
Penis.
Tal em gold.
Estou a ti, palhaço.
Fácil.
Easy life, easy game.
Okay,
easy life, easy game.
Bye.